Nope, not for you. Rumor is you've been working against us, so the deal's off.
Deal's off, huh? Deal is off? Is that what you have to say to me, Eddie? After everything I've done for you? Yeah, well, you know what? Deal's done, son, when I say it's done. And you need to die. Yep, one by one, all the troopers hit the ground.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Yo, yo, yo. Hey, guys. Roawyn here, and welcome back to episode 2 of Reaper of the Wastes. And as always, my main man, my floating toaster who makes no toast, Eddie, tagging along for the ride. And also, we have Raul, my old school ghoul with the tools to keep me cool and looking like a fool, tagging along as well. And we are going to become Papa Khan's heir. Why? Because we just wiped out Camp Forlorn Hope. That's why. And we're going to head to Nelson. Now, Mr. Boone here... Oh, I called you Raul. Sorry. Well, Boone, who normally doesn't tag along with me, Boone, the guy with the gun that makes things go boom. This is really awkward. Anyway, Boone's gonna stay behind because he aggroes the Legion. So I'm gonna go to Nelson, and I'm gonna go turn in, We Are Legion. Now, this did involve failing restoring hope, and... Well, for those of you that don't like to fail quests, well, you're going to fail We Are Legion if you do Restoring Hope anyway, so you got to fail one or the other. I'm going to choose failing Restoring Hope because We Are Legion is way cooler because I get to come Papa Khan's heir. So, yeah. All right, talk to me, Dead Sea.
Yes?
I've slaughtered the enemy at Camp Forlorn Hope.
A glorious victory. You must be very satisfied.
I am.
I'll send word of your achievement.
Achievement!
Perhaps Kaisar will see fit to send another Counter-Burnium to occupy the camp. Here, take this. My blade. It was a gift from my centurion upon the defeat of the Sundog tribe.
Nice. And why would I want a POS machete?
That blade has split the heads of... The only reason I give it to you is to force myself to earn another. True to Kaisar.
True to Kaisar.
Awe, you have done a great service to Kaisar. Do so again, but elsewhere.
Fair enough. We're going to leave from here. And, yeah. Progress! Most excellent. So, once I stop being stuck on things, we're gonna go, back, say hi to Boone, and we're gonna go visit Papa Khan. So yeah, and on a side note, that means I now have 2 Liberators, because if you weren't here for the earlier episodes, I stole one from him before, and now I earned one, so I have 2 of those. Apparently, since, you know, they prove prowess in battle, I am extra endowed at battle. Oh yeah. All the ladies are like, you got 2 Liberators? What? Crazy. I'm like, yeah, I've been around, done some things, shot some people. I'm pretty cool like that. Alright. Boone, who is definitely not Raul. Come on.
What is it?
Quit pouting. Let's get going. I'm sorry. You know, I've just been tagging along with Raul for so long, I really barely recognize you, Boone. Sorry. Red Rock Canyon. Alright, I've been looking forward to this a long time. Long time. Alright, so. Hey. Where'd everyone go? Dang nabbit. Okay. You're gonna have to wake up. Oh, you're the wrong guy. Sorry.
Caesar is not fond of loose cannons like yourself. I sincerely hope you change your ways before something drastic must occur.
Sorry. Didn't mean it. Ooh, look at this. This door is locked. Nifty. Okay, Papa Kong. Wiggy-wiggy. Hey.
What's up? More of my advisors are starting to talk openly of breaking our alliance. I wonder where that idea is coming from.
Not me.
I understand you dealt the NCR a crushing defeat at Forlorn Hope. I hope that trend continues. That's why I've made a decision. I'm naming you my heir. When I die, leadership of the Great Khans will pass to you.
Heck to the yeah. This is a great honor. Honestly, I don't know what to say. I wasn't expecting it. Oh yeah, I was.
You don't have to say anything. I am Papa Khan, and I have spoken. When I'm gone, you will lead the tribe.
Awesome. Yeah. It's because I'm a beast. You're picking a winner, Papa Khan. Picking a winner. As soon as I can get through this door, because, you know, I'm a winner. Winners can open doors. Yeah, winner! Okay. So now that we have done that, we now need to go and actually get Boone's companion quest done. So we're getting a lot of things done all at once. We're gonna head to back in your own backyard, kill the NCR hostages. It's about time. So back we go. And oh, actually, because Dead Sea is going to be hostile to me, I do need to bring a proper weapon to get against all tyrants challenge. He counts for that, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, and I'm back.
Morning.
So, hello there.
Wish we could do something for the troopers down there.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
Never thought Legion would be bold enough to strike this far.
Neither did I.
We can't hold this road if they come up through town.
Really?
Out on regular patrol, then this shit goes down.
Okay.
There used to be two commanders, but I only see one. The other must be nearby somewhere.
Oh.
Never thought Legion would be bold enough.
Hey, come on.
Told Milo we have to go, but he won't leave.
Someone should go warn Novak.
Indeed.
Wish we could do something for the troopers down there. We need reinforcements from Camp Forlorn Hope.
Okay.
You know, if you were serving, you'd probably be halfway to general by now.
Sweet.
Honored to speak with you, sir.
Okay.
Told Milo.
Nope.
We need reinforcements.
Nope.
I can't believe you broke into the mine and saved those miners.
Sweet.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear
I'm
winner.
Looking for a particular comment.
The Legion will pay for Nelson.
Oh, cool.
Someone should go warn Nova.
Hearing a lot of comments. Someone should go warn Nova.
Told Milo we have to go. We need to move out. We can't hold this position.
Patrolling anymore?
The Mojave.
Nope.
They've got our guys down there.
Okay.
We need reinforcements from Camp Forlorn Hope.
Out on regular patrol, then this shit goes
down.
Alright,
you guys almost done?
I got this
done?
Assignment, I was hoping there'd be more... Never thought Legion would be bold enough...
Okay.
Out on regular patrol...
Nope.
I can still hear our boys screaming down there.
Oh.
Fucking monsters butchered the miners down there.
Oh.
Won't be long before the Legion rolls out of Nelson. We won't go quietly.
Okay.
The Legion will pay for Nelson. You know, if you were serving, you'd probably... I can't believe you broke into the mine and saved
those
miners.
I thought there was one more comment that I'm missing here.
Gotta stay alert.
Someone should go. We need to move out. We can't hold this position.
Okay.
I can't believe you broke into the mine. I can still hear our boys scream. Patrolling the Mojave. Out on regular patrol, then this shit goes
You know,
down.
I don't think they're gonna say the last comment I was looking for. Oh, well. Not that it matters, really. You know, you could have just said what I was looking for you to say, and then I wouldn't have to kill you, but... Well, actually, I was gonna kill you anyway. Alright. So, let's get our... Come on, get our loot on. And then we'll roll out into, well, Nelson? Yeah, Nelson here. We'll, rescue the NCR troopers. And then that will progress my companion quest with Boone, and we should be able to finally do that. Something which I've been looking forward to doing for a long, long time. And we'll also go talk to Mr. Ranger Milo over here. Mr. Milo, it's been a long time. Been a long, long time, actually. Tons of episodes ago, we were first here. But things have finally come around full circle. Progress, people. This is progress.
Howdy. What's the word?
Nothing new to report on my end.
Then head back down into that camp and deal with the hostages.
Okay, then. I got this. I got this, yo. Don't worry. I am all over this. Like ants on a warthog. Or butterflies on a toucan. Yeah, I got this. Okay. Everything's quiet so far. Alright, so this is where it begins. Alright, at long last, you guys have been hanging around forever. Time to free you. Alright, go on, get!
Mercy killing's a last resort. Glad you recognized we had options.
Oh, well, okay. Fine by me. There's actually a strange popping and crackling sound during this conversation if we leave this hat on. So I'm taking away his helmet. So yeah.
Mercy killing is expected of NCR snipers. The Legion likes to torture their prisoners within sight of NCR positions. We get called on to end it. I've had my share. Some of them, you think. Maybe you could have gotten them out. Maybe it's not the Legion that got them killed. Maybe it's your orders and you following them.
You must have been at Bitter Springs. What happened there?
There was a miscommunication.
Yeah, must have been one heck of a miscommunication.
Yeah, well, that's how they wrote it up in the report. We did what we were there to do. A lot of people got killed. That's war. Maybe looking back, you do things differently. But that's not how it works. In the field, you hesitate, you or someone you care about will die. They teach that from day one.
That bear head on your shoulder looks amazing, by the way. But sounds like you have some regrets.
You don't come out of a tour of duty without regrets. It's best just not to think about it.
Do you think about Bitter Springs a lot?
Yeah. Always. Even when I sleep.
Maybe it would help to go back there.
I don't think so. It won't change anything. And that's a memory I don't want refreshed.
Alright then. Is it because of Bitter Springs that you think you've got bad things coming to you?
Life has a way of punishing you for the mistakes you make. Big enough mistake, punishment can take a while. Mine's not over.
Well, maybe you can make up for your mistakes.
A murderer who does good deeds is still a murderer. And he'll still get his judgment. I left the NCR when my tour was up. Had enough of war. And decided I was going to start over. None of it made a difference in the end.
Wouldn't know anything about being a murderer who does good deeds. Doesn't sound like anyone we know at all. How do you know your punishment isn't over?
Because I'm still alive.
Alright, well, that's a little morbid.
Yeah.
Okay. On a side note, we better get out our material rifle.
That fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our grid.
Hey, Boone, you gonna talk to me about this next part?
Hey, I thought some more about what you said. I think maybe you're right. Maybe I should go to Bitter Springs. I don't know what I'm hoping to find there.
What changed your mind?
Nothing. Dream. Just tired of thinking about it.
I don't really have time for this right now, because I have, people to snipe.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess not. Forget I brought it up.
Oh, fine. I'm ready to go.
All right. Let's head out, then. I hope this isn't a mistake.
You know what's not a mistake? Me sniping these people. One little, two little...
God damn it. We could have gotten them out.
Maybe. Didn't look like they got too far, though.
Fine by me.
Well, you can have your helmet back. Now that the worst of that's over. Hey, I needed a snack anyway. Do you see my food meter? My food meter is not good. So, you know what? I'll take what I can get. Ah! The one's getting away! Curse you, NCR soldier! I'll get you, my pretty! Well... I should probably eat some food. That'll probably help my over-encumbrance problems. Nope. Didn't help at all. Actually, didn't help at all. Alright. Well then, now we can actually do Boone's companion quest, which is awesome. Alright, Boone.
Fine by me.
I have some treats for you. NCR Trooper Armor is everybody's favorite, right? Right. Okay, and then, why do we have hostile? What's hostile? I'm slightly concerned by this hostile marker on the map. I'm a little bit worried about this. Not really sure what that's all about. Yeah, hostile blip on the map. It's no bueno. It's no bueno. What is this hostile blip? Whoa, wait, what? Oh. Why is there a rad scorpion here? What? The heck's that about? That's weird. That is really weird. Okay, where did the ranger go? Hello? Oh. Now he's stuck in a rock. Okay, then. Where did the other NCR trooper go? Was he stung to death by a rad scorpion? Is this something that, completed kill the NCR hostages? I'm rather confused right now. I'll be back, shortly. Alright. Let's kill one of these guys. Boone's gonna comment.
God damn it. We could have gotten them out.
Alright, Boone. Just calm down. It's fine. These things happen. Casualties of war, really. It's nothing to concern yourself with. Happens all the time. You know, people get freed, hostages get caught in the crossfire. You can't beat yourself up over it.
What is it?
Nothing, really. I just wanted to say hi. I thought maybe you'd say something about me killing the hostage, but apparently not, so... Alright, Mr. Milo, we need to have a little chat. You and I. So just stay up there. I'm coming to you, pal. Hey, pal. How's it hanging?
Howdy. What's the word?
The bird is the word. Looks like I was able to get a few of the hostages out alive after all.
I have to admit, I didn't think you could do it. Guess that makes me the sap and you the hero. I'm not authorized to pay for contract work, but here's something for the effort, and I'll make sure everyone hears about what you did. Thanks.
All right, then. Awesome. Back in your own backyard complete. Heck to the air. And...
You're always welcome around the Hope, Courier. At least as far as I'm concerned.
Indeed. And, here, Milo. Let me help you out a little bit. You look like you're, you know, carrying a little bit of stuff there. Figured I'd help unload all this stuff you're carrying. I'm a good Samaritan like that. Helping an elderly gentleman carry his, you know, armor and weapons and other stuff back to town. That's just the kind of awesome person I am. You know, as Boone was saying, you know, good deeds done by good people does not make you a murderer. Yes. That's what Boone said. I'm not a murderer. Or a bad person.
God damn it.
Boone, we already got him out, actually. It's okay. These things happen. It was a mistake. I didn't do it. I had no part of this. And I don't have anything to do with this one either. Nope. Nothing to do with it. Nothing to do with it at all. So, next, we're going to have to go head over to Bitter Springs and start the festivities there. I'll see you guys there in a moment. Ah, you know what? I'm forgetting to tie up a loose end. Dead Sea? Hi. So, yeah. It's been fun. It's been real. But it hasn't been real fun, Dead Sea. Against all tyrants, 5 out of 10. Yeah, sorry about that, pal. You just, didn't know when to quit. But thanks for helping me get my great con promotion. I appreciate it. And that extra Legion leader kill looks pretty good under my belt. So, good on that. Alright, so we're leaving a trail of devastation and destruction in my footsteps. Let's head to Bitter Springs, shall we? And continue on with the trail of devastation and destruction. I think that's the best way to do things. Now, I should probably remove Boone's helmet before things happen.
What is it?
We're at Bitter Springs. Okay, well, fine. You don't want to talk to me about Bitter Springs? We won't talk about Bitter Springs. What? Where do you want to go exactly? I see the arrow pointing over Mia.
This is the place. We got sent from Camp Golf looking for some cons who'd been making trouble with one of our settlements. I guess one of the settlers was connected because we sent everything we had. We figured this was a gang hideout, but they'd led us to their home. There's a ridge called Coyote Tail on the south side. That's where we set up.
Alright, Coyote Tail, huh? We can definitely go to Coyote Tail Ridge. Don't just stand there sulking, Boone. Go over here and get things done, shall we? Ooh, I'm excited. We're gonna finally complete Boone's companion quest. Woot woot! Ah, Coyote Tail Ridge. Yeah, this is right here? Right here? No. It's right up here, it must be. I'm trying to find it, map marker! Leave me alone. I know what I'm doing. Aha! Right here. Right? Right. Right? This must be the place. Hi, Boone.
Canyon 37. That's what the NCR calls the pass down there. It was the Khan's only escape, so we set up here to guard it while the main force attacked from the front. Standing orders were to shoot on sight.
What happened?
Main force got spotted too soon. We heard shooting. Then Khan started coming through Canyon 37 in bunches. It was all wrong, though. Women, kids, elderly. Wounded started coming through, too. We radioed to confirm our orders, but Command didn't get what we were seeing. They told us to shoot till we were out of ammo, so that's what we did.
Oh, man, Boone. That's not what I would have done at all, Boone.
Maybe not. Maybe I wouldn't have either at one point, but that's why they train you. Break you down to your automatic. Anyway, I don't know why we're here. Thought maybe it'd help me see things better. I'd like to stay here for the night. Think some things over.
I'd prefer not to, really.
Fine, but I'd still like to when we get a chance.
All right, I'll keep it in mind. All right, Boone, on second thought, let's
what
do
is it.
It. We can stay here.
All right. We won't stay for long.
Oh, it's getting dark. What's up? What's up, Boone?
Something's wrong. Got a group coming our way. Looks like a Legion raiding party. It's big. Might be too big, even for us. If you want out, I won't blame you, but I'm gonna stay. See if I can hold them off.
Wow. Why would they come to Bitter Springs?
Easy target for grabbing slaves. Bunch of refugees, just a few soldiers defending it. I don't think they're here for us. Too bad. Would have made me feel good about myself.
You don't sound surprised.
I'm not. Always figured this was how it was going to end for me. Just didn't know when. That day you showed up in Novak, I had a feeling I was supposed to go with you. That it was time to end all this. Now I know.
Good. Saves us the trouble of finding them.
If only it was this easy all the time.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tell the truth. I think this is exactly what I've been waiting for.
All right, then. Let's get them. Oh, yeah. It's a big group. Big, big group. Real big. Okay. Let's move, move, move. Okay, you guys take that one. I'm gonna take this one. Okay, we gotta stop them here. Okay, we gotta definitely stop them here. Oh boy. Okay. You know what? We're going with the saw. Okay, kill that one. Oh, just stop the shenanigans, please. Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay, there you are. Okay. Hey, get back here. Hey. Hey, seriously. Seriously, not cool. Okay. Where's the last one? The last one. There you are. Alright. Very good. Is that all of them? Really? Oh boy. Okay, never mind. Here's more. Okay, we got this. We got this. Okay. Is that it? Is that everybody? Everybody dead? Probably not. Okay, what we definitely need to do is not leave wonderful loot lying about. That'd be, you know, just fantastic to leave loot. We'll let the Legion guys just kind of chillax and think about what they did. Let's see here, where's the other one? Don't want to miss any loot. Can't miss loot. Loot must not be left behind. It would make me very, very sad. Very, very sad indeed. Okay, so, getting the loots. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna shove some of these armors into these ammo crates for safekeeping, along with their weapons. Okay. Just to be on the safe side. Just to be careful. Because you never, never can tell. And get this stuff. And I'll run it back and go stash it as well. I know there's probably like a big group of them just down the hill here. Hopefully the ones that were out here shooting didn't really do much damage. I'd be pretty upset if they actually killed any named characters. Yeah, I've been doing plenty of that, but those are on my terms. I'd rather not other people make those decisions for me. Let's go check on the last two markers here. I imagine there's just a couple Legion soldiers kind of loitering over here, being lazy. Ooh, Vexillaris. Very cool. I wasn't expecting to get a suit of that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here's the main force. This is the attack force that they were talking about. Yep. Okay. Uh-huh. It's a bunch of dogs. Hey. I ain't nothing. Well, then. Is that your entire fighting force? Really? Oh, okay. Here's... Oh, hey.
Run from me.
Hey. Don't shoot me. Don't you dare shoot at me. Okay? This is what happens if you make me mad. You get sawed. Oh, we have more coming. Okay. Okay, Uh-oh. This is bad. This could be bad. Okay, we have to go right now. Right now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Those corpses will just have to stay. Oh, this is bad. This is bad, bad, bad. Badness. All this is bad. Okay, come on. Oh, they are so... Oh, this is so bad. Okay. Alright. This is not good. Not good at all. Okay. Yep. Okay, these dogs try and kill us. Yeah, that's at least a waste of energy. Okay. Man, if the doctor or the one person dies, we have a problem. Okay. Alright, where... Hey, you! You there! Hey, stop it! Stop. Okay. Stop. And then you need to stop. Alright then. Please tell me that's all of them. I can't handle this stress. Please tell me it's all of them. Please? It's probably not all of them. I really, really can't handle this stress. If any named characters have died. Wait, I thought I heard shooting. I thought I heard shooting. I could be wrong. I hope I'm wrong. Oh, please tell me I'm wrong. Okay, I don't see any markers right now. And now I'm over encumbered. Great. Just great. Just what I always wanted. Okay, Boon.
Okay, fine by me.
You're gonna have to carry all this junk. Okay? Thank you. Did you just equip a service rifle, Boon? Ah, there's one left. Okay, it must be like the boss, the leader.
Fine by me.
We'll get it. We got this. We got this. We totally got this now. Oh, no, give me my anti-material rifle back. That's not a good plan. Okay. Alright, I'm not sure what he's doing. Alright, I'm not really sure what this dude is doing at all. So, yeah. If he just wants to hang out over there, that'll give me a moment to go loot these other corpses. I'd be very, very grateful for that opportunity to loot, because if I don't get to loot corpses, I get a little bit antsy. It makes me a little cranky. So, let's get this stuff quickly, and then we'll get back into the fray. Should just be a short little jaunt here. Hopefully. I really, really hope. If the whole town gets wiped out while I'm grabbing these corpses, I'm gonna be pretty salty about it. To say the least. So come on, loot faster. Crunchy munchy faster too. Please. We don't have all day here. Alright. Boon, I hope you're satisfied. This quest is awful. Your mission here is awful. I don't like it. Oh, I think there's two of them. They're probably wiping out the entire town while I'm down here. That wouldn't be good. That wouldn't be good at all. Arrgh. I should probably check to see if the captain and the doctor are still here. Well, maybe because I completed the one quest first, this place might be a little bit better defended. I don't know. I hope that is the case. Alright. Stay there. I'm gonna go check on people. I have to. I need to know. Okay. Actually, it looks like they haven't made it past that perimeter, so I think we're good. We're good. Everything's awesome. Everything's cool when you're killing Legion. Everything is awesome. You guys are just chilling over here? What's that about?
Christ.
Yeah, they did, Boom. Sorry. I didn't see that. Yep. Alright. You're not gonna run. I was checking graves, but I'm done checking graves now. You can die. Hold still. Hold still while I'm trying to kill you. Seriously. Boon, could you just... Boon, you could... Could you just get this guy? Alright, never mind. I got him. Oh, alright, awesome. Alright, Boon, let's talk about this.
We made it through after all. Not sure what to make of that.
I wasn't gonna let you die, Boone.
I don't mean disrespect. It's a hell of a thing having someone with your ability looking out for me. But I've come to believe there are things nobody can stop. I thought for sure that's what we'd finally come up against today. It would have made sense for things to end here. But now, I'm still waiting.
Having to live with what you've done is your punishment, Boone.
I never thought of it that way. Always expected something more final. But maybe it is. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about all this.
Well, now, these affect Boone's endings, and it affects what armor he gets. The main difference is cosmetic. Now, I like the vengeful one better, the way it looks, and I think the endings, although a little bit more dark, aren't that bad. So, you know what? Get over it. It's war. People die. Why should it matter whether they're soldiers or civilians? Quit being such a big baby, Boone.
With the cons, the only difference between a soldier and a civilian is that the civilian is more likely to miss when he shoots at you. Maybe Bitter Springs just seemed different. Maybe it's the same as killing legionaries. They'd have died whether or not they were soldiers, whether or not I was there. And my leaving the NCR hasn't stopped any wars or saved any lives.
Exactly.
There's no controlling war. No sense regretting what you can't stop.
War never changes, Boone. No matter whether or not you're there, it's not going to change things. Boone now has the first recon assault armor, designed to provide snipers with maximal protection while deployed on aggressive missions and hotly contested zones. It will not count against his carrying capacity. We can stay on Coyote Tail Ridge for the night, Boone.
Let's go up there first, huh?
Alright then. And let's loot this. Uh-huh. Very, very nice. Very, very nice indeed. Now, was there anything I missed back up here? Let's just double check, shall we? Because I hate to think there's something I'm missing. I would absolutely be disappointed. Oh, yep. Absolutely there is. Alright, so we'll just head over to Coyote Tail Ridge just to make sure that everything is done and done. And there's Kaz doors off in that direction. Yep. So let's just be careful. I don't want to aggro any Kaz doors. That would be really, really, really bad. So let's just check here. Hey there, Boone. Talk to me.
Hey, I want to thank you for bringing me to Bitter Springs. Things seem clearer now.
All right. Thank you, Boone. It's good to do the right thing. All right. So I've finished a little bit of stuff. I dropped off all my loot. I've picked up Raul. I picked up this silenced pistol. Put away my Ranger Sequoia. I figured having a silenced ranged weapon would probably be a good idea. And what am I gonna do right now is I'm gonna use my NCR radio, because there's a little quest attached to that where it's a drop supply, and I've never done that, and it'll mark it on my quest log. So let's do it. Okay, it should take a moment. Emergency radio, very nice. And, alright, we got location marked. It looks like the location is potentially outside the playable zone. Let me just take a look here. Oh, it's over in the corner, actually. Alright, that's pretty sweet. Yeah, emergency radio complete! It also typically spawns one of those NCR guys that runs up to you and says, "Hey, here's a radio." But I don't see him. Not sure, Oh, you know what? I betcha he's that mark right over there and he's stuck. Well, That kind of sucks for him, I suppose. Well, what we're going to do next is I need to actually go back and finish up my stuff in New Vegas. I need to finish up actually meeting with Mr. House, so let's get on that. Yeah, hopefully I didn't mess anything up with summoning the trooper there. That would be a little bit discouraging. I'm actually gonna go check that. So, I was out wandering, trying to find that NCR trooper that should have spawned, and I found a little item cache right in here. So, yeah, I'm pretty stoked about that. That's certainly something nifty that I've never seen before, so hey. You know, kudos on the exploration. I'm gonna get back to seeing if I can find this missing trooper and potentially save him. Otherwise, I'll just redo the spawning of the item cache off camera and grab that loot again. So, see you then. Alright, I got him to spawn. I feel better now. Life is good.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. Here's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running.
Okay. If you say so, pal. Well, here. And there's your reward. For a job well done. And lunchtime. Nom 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 nom. Alright, so, yeah, I still need to get the cash. I'm curious to see if it spawned in the exact same location. I ran out further. And then did it? No, it didn't spawn in the exact same location. It spawned right here. That's a really crappy cache. Well, okay then. Is what it is, I suppose. I wonder if we keep using that, if there'll be little boxes all over the wasteland. Might be interesting. Anyway, I'll see you at New Vegas. Alright, here we are back in the Lucky 38, so let's continue. Companion dismissal terminal, I don't think I need to use that. Hey, Victor.
Where to, partner?
Penthouse, I guess. Alright.
Penthouse floor.
Hello there, beautiful. How's
it
going?
Well, hello, sugar. Mr. House is waiting for you in his office.
Who are you?
I'm Jane, one of Mr. House's girls. We keep him entertained. We don't get many guests lately. Perhaps we can entertain you as well.
Not with those cold metal pinchers, you can't. What can you tell me about New Vegas?
Oh, there's lots of things to tell, I'm sure. There's the three families, the casinos, the other attractions. What would you like to know?
Tell me about the three families.
They're just new money, sugar. They might pretend they're sophisticated, but between you and me, they're not far off from tribals. Their marriages especially are just awful brutes. The chairman and the White Glove Society at least pretend to have some culture.
Tell me about the casinos.
Well, of course, there used to be a lot more of them. But these days, there are three open to the public. The Tops, the Ultra Lukes, and Gamora. And the Lucky 38, of course. But we're not open to the public. You're a special case, sugar.
And tell me about the other attractions.
Well, let's see. The NCR has an embassy here, but why you'd want to go talk to a bunch of boring old politicians, I surely don't know. Oh, and the Vault 21 Hotel and Gift Shop has an adorable collection of old Vault-Tec memorabilia. And I suppose if you like neon signs, you might check out Michelangelo's sign shop.
Tell me about something else.
Anything you like, sugar.
What can you tell me about Mr. House?
Why, sugar, he's the maximum utmost. If it weren't for Mr. House, we wouldn't have this fabulous wonderland of New Vegas, would we?
Maximum utmost. All right, yeah, then.
Well, of course I am, silly. Mr. House is just the smartest, most wonderful man there ever was. Why, did you know he single-handedly reclaimed New Vegas from all those nasty tribes that used to live here? Well, he single-handedly sent in his Securitrons to do it, but that counts in my book.
Kind of sounds like she was talking about me rather than Mr. House, so I think there's some confusion there. I didn't realize robots could have such strong feelings.
Sugar, I may be a robot on the outside, but on the inside, my neurocomputational matrix is an exact copy of Mr. House's favorite girl.
Well, baby, maybe you and me can go, see your neurocomputational matrix in private.
Mr. House has a lot of needs, Sugar. I take care of all of them, and a lady doesn't kiss and tell.
I really don't want to think about that.
Then maybe you shouldn't pry into a lady's particulars,
Maybe not. So, what is this place?
This is the Lucky 38 Resort and Casino, or it used to be. Mr. House has kept the place locked up tight for ages now. Nobody comes in or out.
Well then, and what kind of robots are you?
Why, I'm a Robco PDQ-88B Mark I Securitron, you silly goose. We're the finest in personal civil robotic security on the market.
Okay then. And what's with the Snow Globe collection?
Not many people know this, but Mr. House is one of the world's biggest collectors of antique snow globes. If you happen to find any out in the wasteland, you can bring them to me, and I'll add them to his collection. You'll get a reward, of course. In fact, one of Mr. House's favorites went missing when we moved the collection. If you have a look around the Lucky 38, you might even find it.
Sweet. And here you go, take my snow globes.
You do? Why, that's just wonderful. I'll take them and put them with the rest of the collection.
Awesome. Whole lot of cash. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, indeed. We're gonna look around and we're gonna loot this place. We have a clipboard. That's certainly some wild wind is strong here. We're not gonna go down there to talk to Mr. House. I have no interest in that. I should probably stop wandering in a circle. That'd probably be preferable. Hi. Take everything out of the dresser. Take your clipboard. Are you even alive? Hello? Hello? I don't know. They don't seem very lively. Yeah. Not even going to talk to Mr. House. You can just sit there and, not talk to me. That sounds like a better plan. We're way up high. Probably wild winds. Mr. House's bed, which apparently I can use and he doesn't mind. Probably because, you know, he's a big computer terminal, so probably doesn't have a whole lot of need for sleep, I would expect. We got some posters. Okay. Ashtray. Very, very nice. Definitely gotta find this missing, snow globe. I can't remember if there's an achievement attached to it. I'm sure there probably is some sort of achievement. Or at least money, and I like money. I really, really like money. And could we just stop with a blowing down your house with a big bad wolf kind of thing? Oh man, it's somewhat annoying to be quite honest with you. Just throwing it out there. The longer I'm here, the more annoying it actually gets. Go figure. Kind of hard to believe, really. Give me all this stuff, and I'll take all this stuff. Definitely take all this. Oh yeah, take your entire dinner set. Aha! What do you think of that, Mr. House? You ain't gonna have no more guests for dinner now. I think we've run out of stuff to steal. I'll BRB. Alright, time to finish up my looting. Not gonna talk to Mr. House. You can just sit there and think about what he done did. Wait, what? These aren't all takeable? What? That's weird. Okay. That is incredibly strange. What? 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 No. Oh, that is just a whole load of something. But I can take these. Apparently I can help myself to these. I can't have the other ones. I can take all these. I don't understand. That kind of irks me. So this is back there. Okay. And then we're going to do one last thing. Hey, look who's here. Okay, don't turn around. I'm not actually going to activate it. I'm just going to open the lock. Come on. Come on. Stop detecting me. Stop detecting me. Okay, you can stop detecting me anytime. Seriously. Here, how about this? Really? Really? Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I know I can do this. I know this is 100% doable. Because I just did it off camera. I was dinking around, seeing if I could... Ah! No! Dang it! I was briefly hidden. Briefly hidden.
Visitors will be held responsible for the behavior of any robots accompanying them.
Okay. Can we... Ah, hidden! Alright, I did it. Now we just have to actually unlock this. Mission. Oh. Could be, okay. Gotta find an allowance replenished. Dead removed. This isn't it. Come on. Come to Papa. I don't even think there's any. Oh, really? Okay, fine. Let's try again. We have one more chance. We can do this. I know we can. Now, we're not actually going to activate the option. I just want to unlock this. Uh-huh. Recruiting. Okay, that's a good start. Let's see. Any other ING words? Separating. Could very well be ING. You know, actually, I don't think it is, because I don't think there's any other ING words. Dang it. I'm really bad at this. Allowance replenished? No, of course not. Why would there be an allowance replenished? That'd be too kind. Too kind. Please, allowance replenished? No! Come on, allowance replenished? Now! Allowance yes! Okay. Let's see. Separation. Okay. Not sure. Definition. I'm not gonna get it. Generation. Dang it. Let's try again. We can do this. I have 110% faith. That we can do this. Come on. Okay, reputation. Oh, that is a good start. That's not so good. No! Why? Oh, come on. Allowance? No! Did not get my allowance. Allowance? No! No, I don't think there's anything else here. No! I was super stoked, too. Super stoked. Oh, I gotta do it again. I got this. Totally got this. I can do it. You have to believe in yourself. Believe in the power of magic and friendship. Okay. Generation. No, that's not it. Restricted. That is definitely not it. ING. No. Oh, this is the worst. This is just the worst. Everything is awful. Everything is just terrible right now. Come on, allowance. No! Why do you hate me so? Alright, we're gonna keep going. Got this. This is a minor setback. Just totally part of the plan. It's all just coming together. It's... Oh my god. Arg. Okay, contending. See? Part of the plan. I had this all along. No, we don't want to open the empty chamber. We just want to hack the thing. And the books are making me mad. We're leaving before I start shooting. Okay, we're out of here. We're done. I forget how to get out of here. That's right, I have to talk to Victor, don't I? Okay. Nope, yep, I gotta talk to Victor. Alright, casino, we're leaving.
Casino floor.
And actually, what we're gonna do is, because I don't want to do the talk with Mr. House this episode, we're going to go pick up the VIP key cards.
I'm sure pissing off the two most powerful factions in the Mojave was a good move. How could it not be? It was your idea.
Okay. I'm not sure what you're referring to. What did I do? Idolized? What are you talking about, Raul? Okay then, Raul. Not really sure what you're referring to, pal, but, you know, I'm a little bit, taken aback by it. Oh. Okay. Erg. Follow me. Put it that way. Okay. You're on follow. Yeah, I'm not sure what that's all about. Okay, so next, I'm going to go to, not New Vegas still, H&H Tools Factory, because I have a key card to grab. Hi.
They let ghouls into the strip now?
Okay. I'm not sure why there's an NCR trooper there, but okay. That's fine. These things do happen. Oh. I'm not sure why I left that unexploded, but it's been exploded now. Probably shouldn't use such high-powered weaponry to do so, but, you know, it's what it is. Lucky 38 VIP keycard is mine. It's all mine. Mine. And then we just need to go to Camp Golf and get the key card there. Yeah? See? I am thinking ahead. Planning. You see? Because otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to hack that. And I totally wanted to hack that. Hacking that was, like, the only option. Oh, man. Why does Camp Golf take so long to traverse? That is a problem. It's a terrible problem to have, really. They should deliver me right to the front door of the main building. I mean, seriously. I don't want to be out in the tents. Tents are just lame. I want to be where the action is, and where the keycard is. So let's get on that. You two coming? Not really. Well, Eddie's kind of. He's just a little bit slow. He's probably, you know, hobnobbing with the soldiers or whatever he does. I don't know. Okay, so let's grab this keycard. And then we're going to finish out the episode by doing something I forgot to do in one of the previous episodes. Interesting. Just a dead NCR Ranger there. They must not respawn here, I guess. Well, that's a shame. Yeah. Anyway. So, I forgot to do something when I was last in Camp for Lure and Hope, and it's been bugging me.
Whoa.
Okay.
You like that?
I thought I cleared out the camp, but... What? Oh, okay, I thought...
Hello.
You guys were fighting me. I was a little bit concerned all of a sudden. I guess the regular soldiers respawned, even though I, quote, destroyed the camp. But what I didn't do... I definitely didn't do is come over here and you know, help these soldiers. Yeah. I definitely want to help these injured soldiers. Help them not be missing their legs. Oh, well, this guy's making horrible noises. Oh, that can't be helped. Oh. Can we do this from hidden? That'd be preferable. Yeah, see, this guy's missing his leg too. Let's... Okay. That was upsetting for a second there. Alright, and then we'll take out the last soldier. I am really surprised the NCR respawned this fast. Man, these guys are tenacious. I wipe out their entire encampment, and they come back that quickly. It's just crazy. Alright, so you need to... Whoa. Let's not get spotted here. Let's not be hasty. See, look at this guy. That really looked painful right there. See, so I'm helping. I am so helpful, it's not even funny. I'm helping out these injured soldiers. I'm just the best. Really. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave one of those comment thingies in the comment box below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.